I talk about the fact that I'm a feminist as often as I can.
Addressing sexism and inequality and education for women and girls makes a huge difference. Poverty is sexy.